Michelle Madrigal is diagnosed with Hashimoto's disease. Michelle Madrigal shared having been diagnosed with Hashimoto's disease. She also revealed she has a goiter. Netizens praised the actress for her positive outlook in life despite her disease. Pay attention. Click See First under the following tab to see WE News on your news feed. Michelle Madrigal revealed being diagnosed with Hashimoto's disease. So I have recently been diagnosed with Hashimoto's disease, along with other millions of young and older women who suffer from it, she wrote. The first-time mom also explained further about the disease. What is Hashimoto's? It is an autoimmune disorder that can cause hypothyroidism, or underactive thyroid. It means that my immune system makes antibodies that attack the thyroid gland. The thyroid becomes damaged and cannot make enough thyroid hormones. Michelle also revealed having a goiter. I've also developed goiter, enlarged thyroid. We all know that thyroid hormones control how our body uses energy, so they affect almost every organ in your body. Despite this news, Michelle is thankful that she was not prescribed yet of any medications. I am lucky that I am not prescribed with any medications yet and TBH, I would rather heal myself in a holistic way. The actress also did research to know more about a diet that might help her battle the disease. I have been doing my research on AIP diet and paleo diet, so I will most likely start with it after our vacation. I started cutting sugar and gluten into my diet and it is amazing that I am not really craving sweets lately. Michelle Madrigal started her showbiz career as a part of ABS-CBN reality talent search, Star Circle Quest. She is the sister of Air Madrigal, who is also an actress. Social experiment, would you hug a homeless man? On your YouTube channels, are you willing to do an act of kindness to a stranger? Find out more in this video.